the worst over in Memphis. The flooding Mississippi River is expected to crest several inches shy of the record set in 1937. Officials say no new areas of the city should see serious flooding. Pockets of homes and neighborhoods.